want you to show me how to get to know.
What's up, you guys? I'm back, as you can see. I told y'all I'll be back, but I didn't take a nap. I don't know what the fuck I was doing. I just got the phone with Bae. He thinks I have to work today. I never told him I was off, and now I don't know. My hair is a hot mess. I'm gonna have to do something to this. I don't know what to do with it. But he's at the library right now, so I'm trying to hurry up and get something dressed, because he just said once he's finished, he's gonna come pick me up to take me to work. So I'm trying to hurry up and get dressed. So as you see, I got a shirt on. So what I'm gonna be wearing is a t-shirt with some gray tights and my little think about putting this back on again. I don't know. I wasn't gonna put it back on, but I'm trying to keep a lookout for him. I wasn't gonna put this back on, but I like this. So, and then to go with the boots that I got on. Y'all, my closet is like too much. I have his stuff and my stuff in here. Like I love shopping. I just brought this shirt right here. I just got this shirt. I don't know what I'm wearing to, but yeah. And this the shirt, as you see, I wore on my birthday. My birthday, I wore this shirt. I'm back. My sister was calling. I don't know why. She should be at school doing her work. But me and Bae got some Mardi Gras shirts, so I don't know which one I want to wear. I want to wear this one or this one. I got this one last year. My best friend made it for me, but yeah, like I was saying, my bae is about to be on his way here, so I'm trying to hurry up and get dressed. I don't know what I want to wear, so I'm trying to figure out. Do I want to wear jeans? Well, I want to wear my tights. Ain't nothing wrong with wearing tights, but I think I'm going to stick these on. So, guys, about to. Hey, I never told him that I was off. He doesn't know. So yeah, this is gonna be funny when he see me walk outside. Well, he's gonna think I'm gonna go to work, because I wear regular clothes to work sometimes too, so. I don't know how I'm gonna have to hide the camera, because I'm gonna have the camera in my hand walking to his car. So, I don't know. I'm gonna be, y'all bear with me. Bear with me. So, I don't know what shirt to wear. I got too many shirts, you guys. Too many shirts. So many shirts. Like, literally. I have jeans on top of jeans. I have these burgundy jeans, black jeans, green jeans, ripped jeans, red jeans, colorful jeans. I don't know what the hell I'm going to put on. All I know is I gotta hurry up and find something to put on. Then I got clothes right here that I have to fold up. I've been busy. That's why I have stuff everywhere. I'm keeping on lookout. So y'all, as y'all can see, he's not out there. I'm finna turn the camera. Finna switch it. He's not out here. That's my dad's truck, so he's not here yet. Usually he'll text me and say I'm here or I'm outside, so I'll know when he's here, because it's going to pop up on my phone and say it's what from him. So. This is my hair bag. And you guys, I don't know what to do. Okay, I'm going to go get my shoes. I have some boots, you guys, that I'm going to be wearing, so. Let me walk to go get them. Okay. And I don't see them. That just crushed up my whole little dream. They might be around. Okay. let my sister borrow my boots. And I don't know what it is. Like, I don't like letting them borrow my stuff and then... Like, why would you borrow my stuff and not return them? So, I don't know my boot set, so... Since I can't find my boots, because I have to wear my Vans, I wasn't planning on wearing them, but is he out there? I do it look like he out there because he always picked me up at around the time of 10:30. I always be ready at 10:30 and he'll be pulling up, so don't mind my hair. I need to do something to this. To find these boots. I'm determined to find these boots. These boots. Are my boots. So, I'm finna find it. This is kidding me. 9 out of 10, she probably wore them to school. My sister probably wore my boots. I'm putting them on a tripod, so bear with me. I know y'all can't see me, but looking like so I won't be wearing boots today. Thanks a lot, sister. Thank you a lot. Okay. I kind of have a feeling that I know what she was calling me for. To put her stuff in a bag. In Detroit. So, I have to take her clothes. Put her stuff in the dryer. The life. Y'all, I think I'm just gonna wear my Vans since I can't find my boots. I really wanted to wear my boots. So they make me wanna change everything that I have on. Like, I'm getting tired of wearing these. I need me a new pair. I need my brush. Oh, I think it's in my bag. It might be in my bag. I'm still here, you guys. I'm trying to find my brush. I'm gonna get my spray bottle. I think I have it in the bathroom. I'm not mistaken, I do. Y'all, I love using this stuff on my head. I have to put some more water in my water bottle. In my spray bottle, as you can see. I know you can't see me, but yeah. about to add some more water. Oh, I thought that was him. Y'all about to say he's here in a mattress. Y'all, my boyfriend type of person, you not dressed, he'll leave. One time I wasn't dressed and he was outside. And then when I finally got dressed and I went outside, he was gone. And then I called him on my cell phone. I said, "What you at?" He was like, "Baby, I left you. I'm gonna come back and get you when I'm dead." I'm like, "Oh hell no." He literally left me. I was 10 seconds about to beat his tail. I'm trying to get my thing straight. I don't know why it is this. My sister and them got all this stuff in here. I thought there was him. Well, y'all, let me go get some water and run over things. My sister got this thing clogged up. With all that. Y'all, I'm back and he's outside. He's outside, you guys. I think he is. I heard a horn. Oh, wait. Oh, no. False alarm, guys. False alarm. Thought he was out there because I heard a horn. But he don't normally blow no horn. He just texts me. He'll text me and say, "I'm ready. I'm outside." The hell? They done broke my shit. Can't find. I need another shirt to wear. Y'all, I'm finna hurry up. Okay. Y'all don't talk about my hair. I've been natural for the long. My freak is scratchy. I've been natural for a think. Yeah, ever since high school, I've been natural. I heard you get myself together. Some of this. thought it was him. Guys, I'm trying to hurry up. Cause like every time I start one, like with me, when I'm getting ready, I just start on one thing and then end up doing another. My charger. Beat my sister. Okay. I got tons of stuff. Let me show y'all. This is my little stand. Yes, y'all see the drink. And that's my detox. Girl, gonna be looking snatched. Tell you, I am. Jeans, but I don't want to make it too obvious. Okay. So this jacket. Okay. I put some, I love this spray. Guys, I got my stuff. I'm finished. He's not here. Y'all wanna see mama baby? Mama's baby. Say hey, mama baby. Mama baby spoiled. Dog is spoiled. Y'all think he's here? No, that's not him. Thought that was him. I'm about to get too excited. Okay. So, you guys, y'all comment down below and tell me if I'm wrong for doing this. Should I told him that I was off? Or should I just stick with what I have? Cause you know a sister don't say nothing. He's gonna be looking at me like, you gonna work like that? I'm like, yeah. And then when we get there, I'm like, bae. My boss texts me and said, they didn't need me. So what I'm gonna do now just sit here and wait and talk to you guys. And then, well, no, I'll be back, you guys. I'll be back. Just a little do now. He came here to look at some freaking shoes. Jordans.
Sometimes we forget why we're here.